just gonna switch up a little bit here. One sec.
From a boundary affects everything I see. Coming up from a boundary, it means everything to me. And we grew up in the birds. Sidewalks seem so far away, and every day was any day. Destinations on the run, never staying in one place. Seems to me we're family. We're family. We're family. We're family. We're family. And it means everything.
Thank you guys. Thanks for coming. That song's called Sidewalks, and it's about, it's kind of like a little creepy song about growing up in the suburbs, which all of us did, and coming to terms with that fact and not hating it. There's one line in that song I think is kind of funny. It's kind of sarcastic, you know, like that, feel like that's the feeling probably, at least I have towards my, upbringing from the suburbs, like love and hate, but also making fun of it. And the line in the second verse says, have another baby, feed it natural foods, try online dating, look for natural dudes. And I feel like that sums up some suburban shit pretty well, right? Can I say shit? I said it. Anyway, this is Scott Rausch. He's playing the keyboards, computers, drum pad, percussion, singing some background vocals, hailing from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and here in Denver now. This is Jackson Hilmer on the drums from the Bay Area, now also here in Denver. And my best friend, Kramer Kelling, on the bass, also from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Living in Denver, I'm Seth Evans.